The previous school year has been a challenging one for the entire community of Father Luigi Caburlotto School. The eruption of the Al Volcano and the COVID-19 pandemic have brought uncertainties to all of us. But as members of this institution, where collaboration and communion are lived out, we remain steadfast that we can always surmount hardships and trials, that we are all resilient enough to face whatever uncertainties life may bring. In these times that we are tested with these challenges, it is also when we remain faithful to the Lord Almighty. For we know that He will always be the fountain of all the possibilities, of all the graces, and of all the healing and security. This is Father Luigi Caburlotto School, an institution that remains steadfast and faithful amidst life's challenges in the past 27 years. Welcome to Father Luigi Caburlotto School's 27th founding anniversary with the theme FLCS at 27, Remaining Steadfast and Faithful Amidst Life's Challenges. Please all stand for the singing of the Philippine National Anthem. It will be followed by the doxology, which will be rendered to us by selected grade 6 pupils.
Mga kababayan, ang pambansang awit ng Pilipinas.
Kayang mag-ibig, Diyos ng sinahanan, alam ng puso sa titik mo'y buhay. Sa mandulupin, di ka pasisigil. Sa nagatang tutok, sa simoy at sa nalikaw pagaw, ay hinatang tulang awit sa pagkayang minamahal. Ang isang lang matawag mo'y tagumpay na nagtinindi. Pakituwin na karaw niya kailan pa may di matitindi. Luman ang araw ng buwan, ating pagsinta.
this point, we will be hearing a message of inspiration coming from the Daughters of St. Joseph of Caborlotto Superior Delegate, Sister Edangela B. Delben.
Good morning, dear parents, children, teachers, staff, beloved sisters, and the entire FLCS educating community. Happy 27th Foundation Day! Celebrating our foundation without your presence is very sad. I miss all of you, especially you children, your joy, your smile, your bright eyes, how you are jumping, running in the playground, your games in the gym. The basketball and volleyball tournament of you parents. The school without you is very sad. I feel really sad. I miss you so much. The social distances have made us physically distanced from you, but not from our heart, our prayer, and our conversations in the community. You are in the topic of our conversational friendship, sharing and prayer. This is a painful limitation for all of us. We accept it and we want to obey to the law for the common good and our safety. We are all experiencing great discipline in the community, families and society. Whoever parents, teachers, children, let us not lose hope and joy in living our lives looking forward with enthusiasm, hope, joy, and trust in the Lord and praying for all humanity, especially for the lonely, the sick, the doctors, the nurses, and frontliners who are giving their lives with a generous dedication to save many people affected by this small and invisible, yet powerful and destructive virus. Pope Francis has dedicated this year to the devotion of Saint Joseph. And you know, Blessed Father Luigi Caborlotto called us sisters, daughters of Saint Joseph. We are the daughters of Saint Joseph. Normally, you are called Caborlotto sisters, but in reality, we are the daughter of Saint Joseph. So, for this way, we pray our patron, Saint Joseph, so that we will be free and protect from the COVID-19 virus and variants. To celebrate the 27th founding anniversary of the school is also to remember the many students and parents who have passed through this school and are part of us. We entrust them together with us and our founder, Blessed Father Luigi Caborlotto, to the protection and guidance of Saint Joseph. We invite all of you to remain in the heart of Saint Joseph. He will take care of us, as he took good care of Jesus, and stay in the heart of Saint Joseph. We are sure that he will guide us, he will protect us, he will not leave us alone. We will greet you all, O my beloved parents, with my and our love. We miss you. We miss you. Stay safe. God bless. Thank you very much to be part of our educating community. God bless you. Again, we miss you. We miss you. We love you. Bye-bye, children.
This time, we are presenting to all of you the schedule of activities for our 3-day celebration. And to formally declare the opening of our 27th foundation, let us call on Sister Cristina R. Remo, our school administrator.
A blessed morning and happy 27th founding anniversary to all. Today marks the beginning of our 3-day celebration of FLCS at 27. With the theme, Remaining Steadfast and Faithful Amidst Life's Challenges. We are indeed very much challenged by the times from Taal volcano eruption up to the present pandemic. But despite the difficulties we are living, we keep our commitment to educate with love in this noble ministry. We continue to uphold our faith, love, and excellence because you remain steadfast and faithful to our educating community. With gratitude to the Lord for all His goodness, we pray that He may continually bless us all with Saint Joseph and Blessed Father Luigi Caporlata. We encourage everyone to join in all the activities these days from February 18, 19, and 20. I hereby now officially declare the opening of FLCS 27 founding anniversary. Thank you and God bless.
This ends our virtual opening program for our 27th founding anniversary. Let us all savor the moment and enjoy our celebration. This has been your host, Teacher Joseph Atanawan, saying, thank you and to God be the highest glory.